Prepare 5 ml micropipette, alcohol swab, lancet for finger blood drawing. Take out the assay cartridge kit from the box. Confirm the test item and expiration date on the label. Press and hold to turn on the iProtin reader. Confirm the version of the reader. Scan the QR code. Confirm the current test item. Take out the assay cartridge and reagent tube from the foil package. Disinfect the fingertip where blood is to be collected. Make sure the fingertip is dry before collecting blood with lancet. Jab at the fingertip with the lancet and squeeze a small amount of blood. Gently squeeze towards the end of the finger to take enough blood sample. Take 5 ml of the finger blood with the micropipette. Mix 5 ml of the collected whole blood evenly with the drying reagent in the reagent tube and avoid bubbles in the sample. Shake horizontally 10 times minimum. Insert the cartridge into the iProtin reader. Reshake before adding to the sample. Use one finger to assist in dropping blood. Avoid bubbles in the sample and multiple dropping. After the sample is dropped, the measurement will start automatically and the monitor will show the result in the end of test. After completing the measurement, remove the assay cartridge and press and hold the power button to turn off the iProtin reader.